CCTV9, China's only English language news channel, broadcasts throughout China and across the globe. You're watching CCTV International.
Hello and welcome to Culture Express. I'm Ji Xiaojun in Beijing, and you're about to find out what's happening in arts and popular culture right here in the coming 30 minutes. And coming up on today's show, broadcasters and filmmakers from around the world gather in Beijing for one of the world's most prestigious equipment exhibitions. China Central Television announces broadcast plans for next year's Olympics in high-definition television. And we start with 24/7, our daily update on all the latest. Ber TV, or the Beijing International Radio Film and TV Equipment Exhibition, is the key event of the current China Radio Film and Television International Exposition. Our reporter Zhang Song has more from opening day Wednesday.
High-definition television and the Olympics are the focus this year. Insiders are promoting new productions in high definition, welcoming the rising trend in the worldwide TV industry.
Our website provides the world's first service to transmit high-definition productions online. Our first big attempt is to broadcast this exhibition on the internet in high definition. It's easy to feel that the atmosphere here is filled with fierce competition. This is our first time as an exhibitor, but our ambition is to promote this service to the world.
Chinese TV staff are showcasing their best productions to the world, while the international counterparts are coming to China with new ideas and technology. Along with the National Association of Broadcasters in the U.S. and the IBC in Holland, the event in Beijing has become one of the world's top three platforms for the radio, television and film industries.
We come here because China is a fantastic market for us. There's a lot of opportunity. The Chinese media, as I'm sure you know, is growing at an incredible rate. And what an amazing adventure for us to come and demo here.
The high-tech equipment fills 12 exhibition halls at the China International Exhibition Center, covering nearly 50,000 square meters. More than 400 participants are taking part. Nearly half are from overseas.
In 5 years, the expo has grown into the largest of its kind in Asia. TV stations and production companies display and exchange the latest developments. The expo will also showcase the best on air and on screen in China and honor this year's winners of the prestigious Apsara and Huabiao Awards. Zhang Song, CCTV.
And the Equipment Expo is one of many elements to the China Radio Film and Television Exposition underway in Beijing. The entire program focuses on the theme showcasing the accomplishments of the Chinese radio, film and television industries and embracing the 2008 Beijing Olympic spectacle. Our reporter Luo Chen went to the opening banquet Tuesday at the Fangfei Garden Diaoyutai State Guesthouse in Beijing.
Here was Asia's most high-profile convergence of media elites from around the world. The expo is sponsored by the State Administration for Radio, Film and Television. The country's leading television network, CCTV, is the organizer of the annual event.
The expo is a key cultural event supported by the Chinese government. This is the fifth year since its inception. With its progress and creativity, the expo has seen its international stature soar. I believe everyone who comes to the expo will find it is a worthy and rewarding trip here.
The expo includes the China International Television.
CCTV9, China's only English language news channel, broadcasts throughout China and across the globe.